This is Satish Kumar Armugam from Asia Tech Channel. Today we are going to see about Sitecore Email Experience Manager, as EXM formerly called as. So, before proceeding this video, so I am insisting everyone to subscribe the channel. Then if you subscribe, only whatever the email, whatever the video I am putting will be reach you automatically. So please provide your comments and your experience in this comment section. Let us go into the topic. So what is EXM? EXM help us to create a bulk campaign, email campaign for a targeted audience or email campaign, or it could easily help us to create a personalized email campaign to provide a personalized experience. Okay, so let us see the progress. There is email administration, EXM administration, EXM and manage administration, EXM and list manager, EXM and analytics, and EXM and experience optimization. So there are five usages available. That is, it will manage the list and domain, and EXM is used to create a EXM email campaign and create a recipient list for the target audience, and view detailed report you send email campaign, and you can do the A bar B testing using email campaign or EXM. Okay, so basically it's nothing but a email manager tool which help us to create a bulk email or single email template which have multiple templates available in it, so that you can create. If you see how to create an email, let us see. So when you do your launch pad, you see you can by default EXM will not come on the Sitecore, so you need to manually download the modules and install in your Sitecore. So after installation, you will find a email experience manager icon on the launch pad. If you click that, it will show you like this. When you click the create button, you will have the option card one time message, that is for the single user. So and another one is subscription message and triggered message and the create list. The create list means you can create a list of email for the targeted audience, so that you can manage the list and using list manager, and you can call that in the EXM email template. So now let us see, I'm going to show a demo, that is using a newsletter template. I saw a demo how to create a new customized campaign, email campaign. So I'm using a newsletter template. So here you see there is an import option where you can directly create a new HTML file, content body content for the email, or else you can download this, you can use this existing template, just PDF and create here, and you can create the email campaign. Now let us see the demo. I'm going to show you demo how to create a email template. So I'm using a trial newsletter email template, so that it will have by default the message content will have some default template with some token, some content in it. So using some I will show the demo. So I'm giving some subject. So in the body content, I'm editing the content. So you will see the option component and details. So component help us to add a new component like image or some other component which is useful for this template, and detail section where we can change the layout as well. Now let us see how to add a component and add an image, add a text and alter text. So whatever the operation you are going to perform in the experience editor, you can perform here. So I am going to add some component. Okay, I am going to add some main section. I'm selecting this as 6. I'm making it as section main section 2. I'm going to edit the content as well. Yeah, I edit the content as well. Similarly, you can edit the bottom content as well. So if you want to change the image, so I'm going to give some superhero image. I'm selecting the superhero image and I'm giving some alternate text for it. So width and height as well. So whatever the operation you going to perform the experience editor, you can apply here. So link and the link as well. So now this content is ready, pretty much ready. If you want to change the template or layout or any rendering, you can add it to it. You can go to the detail section, you can add. See, the content is pretty much a customized one. So we used a trial newsletter template and created this content and we customized it. And if you go to the details section where you can, so you can add the any new component if you want, or you can change the layout. Okay, I'm saving it. So if you see, there is alternate text available at the bottom of the message. So what is the use of this? Suppose that your HTML content is not readable in your email. In that scenario, you can use alternate text. You can provide alternate text for this in case your HTML content is not read by the email. Okay, I'm saving it. So EXM provide a lot of various options like adding attachment and customize attachment based on the language as well. So I'm adding some attachment. The attachment should not exist 7 MB of data. So you can add multiple attachment as well. Yeah. I'm uploading it. Okay. The image is uploaded. Suppose if you want to delete the image also, we can delete. And if you want to provide a, so suppose I need to create a email template, but the email template should have different content or attachment for the different languages. That option also available. See, if you see, there is a language option is available. So you can select the language and based on that you can add a attachment and remove attachment. This screen is freeze in 1 minute. Yeah. Now we see the language option is there. I'm having only English language. So if you have more, if you created more language content portion, then you will have different language. You can select the language and you can view the attachment and you can delete the attachment whatever required. Want to remove as well, that option is also available. Okay. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this channel, please subscribe the channel. If you have any comments or queries, you can comment, you can provide the feedback in the comment section of this video. Thank you guys. Good luck. Bye bye.